level. Parang pinaka.
Welcome to the Happy Wifey Campamore Edition. Today, we are going to Quail Creek State Park with my friends. Come, join us.
Is it okay if we check?
Quail Creek is a scenic park in the St. George area. It is a great place to boat, camp, and fish. This park offers modern facilities for excellent camping year-round.
Huh?
Quail lighters.
Lighter.
Sample.
Wow, magic. This is the boat ramp and dock. So boating is not allowed today due to bad weather conditions. But no matter how bad the weather is, nothing will stop our fun and adventures. It's time to set up our tents and do some cooking.
Hello. Hi. So we're here at Quail Creek Campground. And we are cooking. We have Cindy's cutting up some carrots. We have some garlic, red onions, mango, and product of Mexico. So it's probably very, very sour.
What are we cooking?
I'm not sure. What are we cooking?
Vegetable spring roll.
Filipino vegetable spring roll, because there's all different types of spring roll. We also have some mini peppers, some tofu. We got tofu,
and we're watching a movie too.
Yes. So this campground does have signal.
Wait,
Most campgrounds do not have signal or not near civilization. We also have, what is this? A diced beef taco kit. The beef, the salsa, the guacamole, jalapeno, and corn tortillas. So, ready to make. You can't forget about a Filipino tradition in a campground. Whoever has a rice cooker.
Rice.
Essential to the Filipino body.
Can't live without rice. Rice.
Get some coffee. Cindy's all bundled up. It is what, 55 degrees here right now?
And it's gonna rain again.
It's got an 80% chance of rain, unfortunately. Cindy will show you the campground a little later. We have tarps surrounding us. Sorry, movie's kind of loud.
Watching a movie, wanna see?
Over Korean barbecue from earlier.
What movie are we watching?
I don't know.
Oh, it's loading. Mm-hmm. What's the happening at the campground? Cooking.
Uh-oh, new extra ba?
So this is camote, mahiwagang camote, and this is our setup.
Iti sa motor pagkatapos ito pagkaputol ko, ha?
Yes, boss. That's the grill. That's the grill. That's our stove. That's our kitchen. That's our bedroom. Those were our tents with a tarp because it's gonna rain. And that's our dog. Can you guess what I'm cooking with these ingredients? It's getting really cold. It's time to warm up.
That's kind of big.
Maybe it's not pala, so didn't expect it's snowing on the other.
It's dinner time. Monday, April 2, 2018, Mall of Asia Arena. Good morning. It's a beautiful day. So, we had a good sleep. It rained all night. It was very cold, but we indeed have enough good sleep. Let's go for a short morning hike.
There's a nest right here.
Like a bird's nest?
Yeah, it's like a bird's nest. Right? It's not a bee's nest.
Where you at? Come here. Right here. Come here. Wow, it's a pretty spot. Look at that. Wow. You can go picnic here.
Get the stick.
What can you say, Katniss? You happy?
Mm-hmm. We're here by the creek, checking out this beauty.
Bakit wag? Kasi signal ng lakas oh, ayun.
Lakas na eh.
Mamaya.
Okay, we forgot to show you how to cook it, but basically just gonna combine the coconut milk, the low below,
sarap,
the sugar, brown sugar, and the sweet potato.
And you stir it consistently so it doesn't stick to the pan.
Yeah. Do it for a minute. I don't know. Just estimate.
You can tell if the bilo bilo is ready. It'll start to float up in the
pan.
That's how you know the bilo bilo is cooked.
Kain pa more. Kain lang ng kain.
Kain lang ng kain.
Crap. It's time to go home.
No.
No? Hello. In the morning, and when you're camping, it's important to keep yourself clean, pretty, and beautiful. So I have this vanity kit with all my essentials on it. What's in it? Let me show you. We have body wash, shampoo, and conditioner. We have powder, face wash, toothpaste, and toothbrush. We also have toner or face cleanser, mouthwash, deodorant, hair tie, and some cotton. And I have it wrapped in this pretty vanity kit organizer.
And that's a wrap. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe for more videos.